Hey, speak English, homie.
He says that you haven't been hit by your father the way he's gonna hit
you. Ooh. En los primeros dos minutos te voy a noquear.
Bring it on, homie, bring it on.
Bring it down.
Pelea como los hombres. Pelea de pie, patea de pie. No te tires al piso como la puerta.
Para arrasar, you show up. Hey, you know what's like?
Make sure you show up on the 15.
Para arrasar,
make sure you show up on the 15.
Yo voy a arrasar, pelea como los hombres de pie.
He says he's not gonna hug you like he hugs his wife. He's gonna knock you on the
floor. Maybe I'll, you know what? I'll hug your wife then.
Oh!
Barbecue time.
This guy is a clown. You know, for being a clown, you do more fighting with your mouth than you do with your hands.
I also, no, no, no,
no, no,
nothing. Y'all see how fat and tired he looked running on the beach? he did like 5 push-ups at the stop.
Sí, pero este gordo, dile que este gordo va a hacer que toda su familia vaya vestido de negro en luto porque te voy a matar ese día.
He says all your family's gonna have to go dressed in black because they're gonna be at mourning you at your
wedding. Que no se te olvide, pendejo, eso.
He says he thinks you're a real sucker and you just talk stuff.
He the one talking, you hear him all that talking? All talk.
Sobre todo, hay que respetar a cada hombre.
Overall, and most importantly, we have to respect each and every man.
Como un ser humano, como un hombre que es él, tengo que respetarlo, pero como un oponente mío, no puedo respetarlo.
As a man, as a human being, I have to respect him and I do. But as an opponent, I don't.
Pero cuando lo noqueo en los primeros dos minutos.
But when I knock him out in the first two rounds, in the first two minutes.
Solo una patada le voy a pegar, pero en el culo.
I'm going to kick him quite hard, but it won't be in the face, it'll be in his ass. Don't forget that, Dean.
Yo pido a la gente que compre mi pelea para que lo que van a pagar por verla en su casa no va a ser de balde. Y que se siente temprano porque el que no esté antes de dos minutos no puede ver la mano que le voy a pegar a este.
He says, I'm inviting the public to please buy this fight because they are going to be well entertained, to make sure they sit down in front of their TV screens and watch from the moment that the bell rings. He says, because under 2 minutes, I'm going to take care of this guy here.
Tu familia que vaya en negro ese día, dile.
Your family needs to get dressed in black for the main theme.
Porque cuando yo voy a hacer el amor con mi esposa, me pongo una tanga negra para enterrar a mi mejor amigo y tu familia va a ir de negro para enterrarte a ti.
Well, he says that when he goes to make love to his wife, he puts on a black towel. And he does that because it's time to bury his main man into his wife. So therefore, Dee, he intends that night to bury your ass.
Woo!
Woo!
Yo soy el hombre y tú vas a ser la mujer ese día.
He says, I'm going to be the man and you'll be the woman that night.
Woo!
It's Tyson time.
Gracias a todos los presentes. Déjame ganar, porque
watch
yo voy a ganar.
Win.
You know, when I first took this fight, I thought to myself, I said, you know, he's a tough guy, you know, stepping up to MMA. I take that, I realize now he's not a tough guy. He's just a dumbass who doesn't know what he's getting himself into. He's got 1 month to prepare for the ass whipping of his life. If he thinks what De La Hoya did to him was an ass whooping,
I didn't hear.
Wait till the 15th of May. You know, I thought about maybe just taking him down and choking him out, but I'm gonna drag his ass. I'm gonna drag his ass through it. It's gonna be 3 rounds, and then with 1 minute left, I'm gonna put his ass to sleep. Then I'm gonna take his girlfriend from him.
¿Qué cojones? Esa sonó.
Can we get a response?
Dile algo,
okay.
¿Qué para eso?
For that?
A él le faltan huevos.
I just hope fat boy makes weight.
You don't have
para ti, te faltan huevos para vengarme a mí.
Strong enough to deal with his wife.
Cuando su mamá lo parió sin huevos, dice.
When your mother gave birth, she hadn't conceived the right way.
Oye, lo
mismo. No,
cuando yo te pegue duro como un hombre, ni tu papá te va a reconocer. Ni tu papá te va a reconocer. Su nombre le va a dar la vuelta al mundo en nombre de él. ¿Qué lo dio Mayorga?
He'll become famous because the name will be heard that Mayorga kicked his ass today.
Woo! I'm gonna send him back to boxing on his knees, actually. I'm send him crawling back to boxing on his knees.
He is, I can tell by looking at him, he's in shape. Are you in shape?
Si fuera que fuera a pelear con un verdadero campeón, yo pienso que me haría falta un poco.
I think I need a, probably a little bit more training.
Exactly.
He's pero este pendejo,
he's in shape.
Go
no,
no more. That's it.
Mayorga.
Dar un besito.
Mayorga.
Mayorga, mira para acá, Mayorga.
Solo pico.
Okay.
Thank you, folks, for individual photos.
Okay. Como la mujer.
He's scared and nervous. Look, he even throws like a woman.
Te voy a poner a besarme los huevos, puta.
He says, I'm gonna put you down on your knees. You're gonna have to kiss my balls that
yeah.
night.
Oh!
Wow, we had a romantic thought there. Okay.
Un gran campeón.
He said you're a grand champion.
Thank you, buddy.
This video is sponsored by FindMMAGym.com. Looking for a new place to train? Head over to the best online directory for MMA gyms across the U.S. FindMMAGym.com.